Welcome to TTI. Welcome to a whole new world of science and fun. Today, we're going to explore some incredible and amazing materials from the world of science fiction. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the video.
Number 1.
Duayen Polyuria Spray. Well, we all know that many martial artists have enough strength to break these concrete blocks with just one strike. Not bad, huh? They believe that true strength comes from inside, not outside. But this concept is challenged by a Turkish company, Duayen. The company has developed a polyurea spray system, which provides an excellent outer protective strength. To protect the wall of blocks, it needs the double-layer spray application. Whenever this polyurea spray dries, its outer film becomes stronger, just like Superman. I mean, strong enough that it can withstand beating from hammers. Well, the martial artists will freak out on this material. If you spray a single block, then, of course, it will provide you with some impressive physical strength, even against Thor's hammer. Well, even Thor needs some serious upgrades to his old hammer. If you apply this spray on cardboard boxes, then after drying, it will become a strong water-resistant storage tank. Or even you can stand on this cardboard without any physical damage. Or it can be used as a fish tank for fishing. Guys, it's really awesome! Without a doubt, you know how weak thermocol is. It breaks easily, but with the help of this magical spray, you can't imagine this! Or this! It can be used to protect watermelons from physical damage as well. Guys, tell me, what will you coat with this? Let me know in the comments!
Number 2.
Healing cloths. Probably you've seen the coolest scene of Hulk transformation, where Bruce Banner transforms into a green giant monster. And during his transformation, all his clothes rip out except his pants. Or maybe you've seen Superman movies, where his clothes remain undamaged even after some extreme fights, right? Well, welcome to the world of Wolverine, where materials can self-repair. You can cut it in half, even after you can join it. Thanks to its self-healing property, its exceptional fabric can be healed after penetrating multiple times by these nails. It reacts to heat and friction and reconnects the puncture holes. It can withstand the extreme forces and can be stretched to 50 times of its original length. This recently developed material can conduct electricity and have high transparency. It's developed by a company, Imperial Motion, and possibly it can be used in self-healing electronics too.
Number 3.
Non-Newtonian Fluid. This creepy liquid can be created at home just by uniformly mixing the potato starch in water. The main feature of this non-Newtonian fluid is that it behaves differently depending on the pressure force. If you hit the liquid surface with your fist, it'll feel like a solid and elastic material. But if you repeat the moment slowly, the liquid will behave normally, and you can easily place your hand inside. The strange behaviors of this liquid happen because of the molecular structure of the substance and the bonds between the molecules inside it.
Number 4.
Thermochromic paint. Now you can change your car's color or pattern by using thermochromic paint. The thermochromic paint is the same material that is found in mood rings and under the screens of many smartphones or LCDs. This material, when exposed to heat, the molecular structure changes, and it reflects different colors on warm conditions. The thermochromic paint, intentionally prepared in such a manner that it'll change its color at 37 degrees Celsius, which is our body temperature. This color under warm water becomes translucent, revealing the car's true tone. After a few moments, the paint becomes opaque again.
Number 5.
Super glue. Glue is not a new material. It's pretty much a historical thing. The earliest evidence of glue is on cave paintings over 5,000 years old. But super glue is way more different than regular ones. One company broke the Guinness Book of World Records with his impressive product, Loctite Cyanoacrylate Adhesive. They just used 9 drops of adhesive to lift a car weighing more than 5 tons. Loctite pushed its products beyond the limit, and they demonstrated that only 3 grams of Loctite adhesive is required for pulling 208 tons of a train for 1 hour. With Loctite HY4090 adhesive, you can stick 2 half pieces of golf balls into 1 piece. And it's strong enough that it can withstand a lifetime of hits from a golf stick. Also, Henkel's Loctite products are used in various medical devices for life-saving purposes. Loctite Super Glue Pen can be used to stick broken things around the house safely and precisely. In addition, super glues are used in CSI laboratories to find fingerprints as well.
Number 6.
Lava. Lava is one of the hottest and fascinating materials known to humans. Actually, lava is nothing more than a rock that is melted into the hot liquid state. Lava is also known as magma that contains crystals, unmelted rock, dissolved gases, silica, titanium, calcium, and a few more elements. When completely cool, natural carbonatite lava turns silvery, creating an otherworldly landscape around the volcano. Even though lava is 1,000,000 times more viscous than water, surprisingly, it can flow great distance before cooling and solidification due to its thixotropic properties. Surprisingly, lava rocks are used for decoration in gardens, building materials, and for construction of beautiful wall textures. In addition, lava rocks are used for cooking food and are used for grilling meat. When lava meets water, the water starts evaporating below the lava surface and produces steam. Thus, the result is beautiful as well as bubbly, and it blows up. Similarly, when lava meets ice, the ice directly turns into vapors and is unable to escape through the thick and dense layer of lava. Hence, the lava gets a bubble pattern on its surface due to the vapor's entrapment.
Number 7.
Glittering ink. All that glitters is not gold. Probably you've heard this phrase. But this is the glittering calligraphy technique developed by a great Dutch artist, Leismijn Libgott. And this calligraphic technique is worth more than gold. She uses oblique holders and nib for this calligraphy with a self-mixed ink. She makes the custom ink with water, Arabic gum, and some glitters. Thus, each stroke magnificently dazzles. This calligraphy technique can be used in logo designing and for making wedding cards and many other applications. Glittering ink can be produced in multiple colors, and it's really beautiful. Guys, share this video with those friends who love calligraphy or glitter.
Number 8.
Bioelastic display. This ultra-thin bioelastic display is developed by Somia Research Group at Tokyo University. It fits perfectly on the skin, and it can monitor your health by measuring vital signs such as blood pressure and heart rate. It can transmit biometric data onto the online cloud or smartphones, as well as the biometric readings can be displayed on the screen in real time. This new integrated system combines a flexible and a deformable display with lightweight sensors. Ultimately, this is very comfortable for aging populations.
Number 9.
Fire extinguisher ball. Probably you know Iceman. He can extinguish a fire with his supernatural powers. Similarly, Superman can extinguish a fire with just a single blow. Introducing the Fire Extinguisher Ball, a lightweight, compact, and spherical designed ball. Compared to conventional fire extinguishing cylinder, it is lightweight, safe, effective, and easy to use. Simply throw it into a fire. It will activate within just 3 seconds and effectively disperse extinguishing chemicals. When a fire occurs and no one is present, fire extinguishing ball will self-activate when it comes into contact with fire and gives a loud noise as a fire alarm. There is no special training or skill required to operate the ball. You just throw it.
Number 10.
Gradient index glass. We all know that light does not always travel in straight lines. Light curves when it passes through gradient index materials. These are materials that don't have a uniform composition and its refractive index changes from the top to bottom. This material is used in creating optical fibers. That's used to connect our world through telephone signals, internet communication signals, and cable television signals. They allow transmitting data as the pulse of light across countries and oceans. Thanks for watching! Which material did you find impressive? Let me know in the comments below. If you're new here, then feel free to subscribe. Don't miss our upcoming video by clicking that small bell icon. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace!